my name is Shanika Lana, and I'm the owner of Alana Lore Cosmetics. My beauty brand, I sell lip glosses, lashes, and a whole bunch of other self-care products. Since starting my business, it has really given me so much self-confidence. It has given me a purpose. I wake up in the morning ready to do something. I have a drive that really, not that it wasn't there before, but it has really enhanced since starting my business. And I just look forward to, you know, growing and in the what the future has for me. And I really want other girls to feel like that. I want them to, you know, be able to wake up in the morning and feel like they can be a boss. There was a point in time when I honestly didn't think becoming an entrepreneur or starting my own business was possible. I didn't think that I had it in me. Not that I thought it was impossible to do, but I didn't think within myself that I was meant to do it. I thought I was only meant to work, you know, the regular 9-to-5 job, work it for someone else. And nothing's wrong with doing that. Absolutely nothing's wrong with doing that. And you can still, you know, have your 9-to-5 job. But we are living in a time when you need to have multiple streams of income. And so if that means starting your own business, girl, you need to do it, okay? You need to make yourself a priority, sis. And that's all I'm saying. Anyways, if you guys want, please, please, please follow me on Instagram at Alana Lore Cosmetics for more beauty tips and tricks and just more content that's motivating and just inspiring. I strive to motivate and inspire all my followers, all my young girls, and honestly, that's all I really want to do. Thank you.